Okay. It's screwing up on me already. Here she is. Okay, sorry, baby girl. And there's April. Hello, April. So what we'd like to do is we would really appreciate seeing you, if you would please come forward and go pass through the light, that would just be fantastic. We do have some questions from the last time we did this, which was a couple of weeks ago. We heard a child laughing. We'd like to know who that baby was. So if you would please come forward, go to the voice recorder where the red light is there. Can you tell us who you were or who you are? Who was laughing?
Because I know it wasn't Devin.
What?
Because we know it wasn't Devin.
No, Devin doesn't know how to laugh. You have to speak up, honey.
Sorry, I'm trying to think of while you're sleeping.
There's Rascal. Who came along and said hi? Somebody came by and said hi. A little child. Who was that?
And who were you talking to?
Can you come and walk through the light? Come and let me see you. I'd love to see you.
Oh.
What?
Just have a chill.
Okay.
Like when you went with the light,
mm-hmm,
and the curtain, and as you got closer to me,
yeah,
it's like right in the back of my neck.
Okay. Would really love to see you. Can you please come forward? Don't be afraid. It's pretty apparent that you really like seeing Devin. And that you like talking to her, so it'd be really cool to hear from you.
Good question would be, why interested in Devin? right.
I'll try and not blind you, but can't make it all beautiful.
I have to lighten up the mood somehow.
Oh, humor's fine. That's Charlie heading for the bathroom.
Blinded by the light.
Yeah.
Make it like a deal, Cindy, we're running in the night. I don't know the words.
Can you please come forward? Tell us your name.
Tell us your name.
Who was laughing? We heard a child laughing the last time. Who was that?
Well, what was so funny?
Yeah, what was so funny is right.
You were laughing because I was sick, but man, that wasn't funny.
No.
I don't know about you, but I've been like getting chilly.
Yeah, it gets chilly in here.
No, I was fine. Mm-hmm. Like sitting down, I was fine. I had that chill down my spine.
Yeah.
And then moving around.
Mm-hmm.
I've been getting like chills down the arms. The rest of me is fine. It's my arms.
Yeah. Oh, that's normal around here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, just in case.
Can you come forward? Let me see you, please.
Go like this. Go.
Yeah, step in front of the light here. Step in front of the flashlight.
Step in front of it.
What a smart ass. You're a smart ass. Oh my god, it's a ghost. Holy cow, we got an apparition. What is the name of the child that came by and said hi? Were you talking to Devin? Do you like Devin?
Why is she so interesting? I know she's a baby, but still.
Yeah. Did you just touch me? I got a little touch on my my elbow.
I'm trying to like warm my hands up.
Are you cold? That cold?
I've gone from like roasting. Like, yeah. I was almost ready to take my sweater off to light. Ice cold.
Oh, really? Okay. What you looking at there, Rascal Pooh? Mm-hmm.
Looks like she's looking more down towards the door.
Yeah, she is. Oh, no, she's just sitting there. Okay, so you're allowing us to take your picture. That was a flash from April's camera. Can you come and do the same thing in front of the light here, in front of the flashlight? Can you cross in front of it for me? I'd love to see you. Would you do that for me, please? Did you step on him?
No.
Oh.
I didn't mean to.
That's okay. It happens.